In this example, we are given that the temperature of a gas consisting of rigid diatomic molecules is 300 Kelvin. We are required to calculate the angular RMS speed of a rotating molecule if its moment of inertia is given as 2.1 into 10 to the power minus 39 kilogram meter square. So here in solution, we can start, as we know, the kinetic energy of rotation for a gas molecule can be written as Fr by 2kT, where Fr are the rotational degrees of freedom. We know for a diatomic molecule, rotational degrees of freedom are 2. So we can state this kinetic energy for rotational motion is equals to, if we substitute Fr equals to 2, it is kT. And the kinetic energy for rotational motion can be written as half I omega RMS square, as kinetic energy of rotation is half I omega square. So in this situation, we can directly write the RMS value of the angular speed is root of 2kT upon I. If we substitute the values, this will be root of 2 into 1.38 into 10 to the power minus 23 multiplied by temperature, here is 300 Kelvin, divided by the moment of inertia is 2.1 into 10 to the power minus 39 kilogram meter square. We can also use the units in the numerator, so it will be for Boltzmann constant, the unit are joule per Kelvin multiplied by temperature is in Kelvin. So when we calculate, the value of RMS angular speed can be written as, it is approximately 2 into 10 to the power 9 radian per second, which is the answer to this problem.